Hey dudes, this is Sam from Sam the Bounty Hunter, and today we are going to be opening Disney's Pixar's Cars Diecast, and today we are going to be opening this car in the single pack has been released in 2013, and today we are going to be opening this old car, which is from the Retro Radiator Springs series, and her name is Mildred Bylane. So, let's get started! So, we're going to be opening Mildred Bylane. So, I will show you all the die-cast that you can get. You can get Lightning Ramon, Hank Halloween Murphy, Edwin Cranks, Greta, Sally Carrera, and here is Mildred Bylane that in the diecast that you can usually can get. So, let's open Mildred Bylane, everyone. Okay, everybody, so we finally got Mildred Bylane out of a pack. So, let's review Mildred Bylane, everyone. So, we're going to be looking at Mildred Bylane. So, you to see Mildred Bylane, she is an old car from Radiator Springs flashback. And you to see, she painted her four wheels silver, and it has white walls on her tires. And you to see, on her mouth, it has a grill on her mouth, because she is an old car. But I didn't actually see any details about Mildred Bylane instead of her grill and her tires. And actually, and there's one thing about Mildred Bylane. Also, she is gonna appear into the single pack in 2021 in the Thailand variants of Mildred Bylane. And actually, and I just already got the 9 cars, which is the old one from the Radiator Springs flashback. But that's not all. I also got this one, the old car, but in the customization of this red old car. But hopefully I'm going to create a name of this guy or a girl. So that means 10 old cars that I already got, which is this female car and this male or female car in custom. And actually, and she already has the same sizes as Jonas Rivera. So it looks like these cars that has the same sizes as each other. One which is Mildred Bylane, and one which is Jonas Rivera. These cars already have the same sizes as each other of the two cars. So, let's separate Jonas Rivera, everyone. Okay, guys, so we are going to be checking on Mildred Bylane's color. So, we're going to be looking at Mildred Bylane's color. So, you to see, she painted on her face and even on the backside bronze. And you to see, on her left side and even on the right side, already painted white. And it looks like she is ready to visit Radiator Springs in the flashback. So, yeah. So, there you have it, guys. So here is a female car from Radiator Springs, flashback, Mildred by Lane. And there she is. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, stay in touch, and like this video where it comes below. See you guys next time. Bye.